Hello DJI fans, my name's Vince. Welcome to DJI Mavic Air Tutorials. In this episode, we're going to go over quick shots. The Mavic Air includes all of the previous quick shot modes. In addition to that, it includes two more exciting new quick shots, Boomerang and Asteroid. Once you're up in the air, you can select the Quick Shot menu by tapping the icon on the left, then select Quick Shot. The Mavic Air will recognize subjects, allowing you to select who you want to track. Then the Quick Shot options will appear at the bottom of the screen. We have Droney, Circle, Helix, Rocket, Boomerang, and Asteroid. Let's select Boomerang and press go. This quick shot flies in an elliptical path around the subject, creating a nice, dynamic wraparound shot that is normally really difficult to get. It's also a great feature to use when you're in an epic location or during a nice sunset. Now let's take a look at Asteroid. The result is a really cool shot from outer space. Back to you. Which quick shot mode is your favorite? One of the classic ones or the new Boomerang or Asteroid? Let us know in the comment section below, and we'll see you on the next one.